I'll drive.
Let's roll.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
He's gone.
Spotting another tango.
Relax, we're still good.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Target is down.
We're clear.
No mames, wait.
Watch your step. These guys know something.
Poke the hornet's nest.
We're good. We all in one piece?
They're on alert.
Frag out.
Listos o no? Los voy a encontrar, putos.
Okay.
guns down.
People, I think that's all of them already. T's and detainees again?
Stay over here.
Easy. Camino.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Buckle up, people. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Check it out.
Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Spot. Back up.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Fucking hell!
I have a shot. Get engaging. They know we're here.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros. The young fool.
Hola, plebes! DJ Perico here, giving you advice from the man who has heard it all and seen a little bit. Things have been a little crazy around here the last couple days. Santa Blanca even made the news in the States. And though that sounds cool for a criminal enterprise, it's not such a great thing. This could have been avoided if we had been looking out for each other. You may not have met him, but you all know Ricky Sandoval, the man at the king's right hand. The guy whispering in his ear, the guy handing down justice and shit. You might not know, Ricky was acting a little crazy the last couple months. It happens, right? Everybody gets a little high on their own supply. They get short-tempered and crazy strong. But when your homie likes a polvo too much, you gotta stop and get your legal some help. If somebody had done that for Ricky, sat him down, talked to him, got to know him a little better, you might have figured out that the motherfucker was an undercover DEA agent. I mean, shit! You look out for your homie, you know if he's gonna roll on you? This next tune is for you, Ricky Sandoval. If he had marked your grave, I would piss on it.
Hey,
Get out, go to the end.
This is it. There's a weapons case over here.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
¿Qué tal?
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.